friend. I talked about the love to humankind and how the philanthropy in Dominican Republic next step is for social responsibility. I told about my our foundation, Philharmonia, but before I present two cases in Dominican Republic. One, a private resource for company, and second, the international NGO and voluntary is the resource and force the cast. In Dominican Republic and Latin America, philanthropy is a concept with higher incidence in shores and individuals, and in a particular way, voluntary donations and social actions with no profit or political purpose. Of philanthropy, which aims to be a fair and equitable society in which all people have the same opportunity for developing. Culturally, it is a sacred bond when humans prevail upon the basic instinct of power and competence, transcending in solidarity, appreciation of beautiful and conciliation power, is where we turn to our divine essence. Culture conveys of our belief, our creative capacity. We need serving in our divine resource is our essence. In our country, the private sector has gone from silent through philanthropic donations to development projects such culture. Has also made possible that in Dominican Republic we have people exposing their cultural talents. I said three casts. One that being with a philanthropic contribution, 1964, to support plastic artists, the collection. The collective senses our culture, the Queen Dominican Club, and that today has embodied the sustainability projects funded and run by Group Eleon Jimenez. In the health of the Caribbean of the Dominican Republic, Eduardo Eleon Jimenez Foundation has been developing a private investment in culture that has little precedent in and out this region. The creation of Leon Cultural Center support the strengthening of the country's art system, integrating artists, resource editors, and others who play important roles for Dominican approach to art in order to project to national and international level. Creating sustainability program, multidisciplinary and pluralist in arts, culture, and environment, Dominican and Caribbean, to help thinking and doing heritage, integrating the participation of cultural groups and institutions, both national and international. This Saint Leon Center is a private company, and Saint full resource is a private. We love the products, and the philanthropic start philanthropy, but now is the excellent program of social responsibility. It's a mixed and hybrid institution. It is a cultural center that operates large museum, but it's also a museum that serves as a cultural center. This dual institutional nature allows the emergence of something like an eco museum, where they generate associated tools and resources to integrate cultural property exhibitions projects, education and other related documentation, resource and social culture, and with the aim of proposing and changing with audience. We have a very long project, but actually the Ciudad Reciclada, the North Artists of Visual Arts, Kit Cara Morgan School Shun, College, instruction then in use of plastic techniques for the use and processing of solid water, recover the school environment at home. This program integrates networks and environmentalist artists, facilitators and educators from Leon Center with the education community of high school. It serves parents, teachers, student networks in a peripheral urban area. This is the kids and students in main murals. The second case is here set. The International Federation Associated of Social, Ecological and Cultural Aids, FIADASET, is a non-governmental organization incorporated as International Federation. 33 associated for 16 countries in Latin America, Europe and North America. FIADASET has 6 international congresses for culture, and friendships have been held for 6 years since 1986, and the last in 2010, with the participation of 19 countries and average of 800 members and collaborators. In the cultural area, promotion of cultural and artist expression, brotherhood among the peoples, unity within the cultural diversity, international gatherings and congress to strengthen the bonds of friendship, brotherhood and respect for all creatures. This institution only 4% work and receive salary in the organization. And other people, members, give your work voluntarily. And now, Philharmonia as a music instrument for peace and social development is our organization work in Dominican Republic. 2 years, only 2 years have. Is a but based in the system model in Venezuela. The foundation begins work in March 29th, inspired by the program Towards a Cultural of Peace of UNESCO, mixed education and cultural missing on the island with program and partnership in Dominican Republic, Haiti, and the Caribbean. Philharmonia Foundation takes the model to give children at risk or have situation opportunities to acquire and develop talents and ability to show them the way out of poverty, the streets and waiting for violence, drugs, and crime. We think this is an effective alternative to maintain upright citizens and to contribute to a better world. We have some programs and the opening, the activity of day, overcrowding, social impact, human and cultural values. Have a 3 orchestra for kids and teens. Today's the morning to give children a gift. It is the first objective, the social inclusion. And the arts and the music is the instrument. But the social inclusion and the relationship harmony is first. Integrates parents and activity to enhance their living quality. It also integrates them to the education process of their children, supported with the power of music and the art as a tool to develop the natural potential of boys, girls, adolescents, and youth. With the program Filarmonia da Música como medio de inclusión social, the music as social inclusion main has called to enhancing the living quality of our youth and its community using the music as transformation items. The goals promote the cultural and artist development in high social exclusion of this community, promote peace, equity, and solidarity values, increase cultural traditions for the different population growth in our community. As in the Batei, is the program directly benefits a population of 317 children in musical, literacy, singing, dance, and drama, and indirectly to the entire population of the communities. The program operates as integrated families, so school, parents, mothers, community, concerts, and evening celebrations. This is the voluntary is Feye Vega is a big percussionist in our country, and this time is voluntary work with the children for 1 week, and main music and percussion with trust and our own. Or tied the trust in the realm. This is sometimes some kids, Dominican Republic and Haiti. In the song, the sugar cane, Batelles, the name is Batelles for community, for sugar cane. The voluntary is Martin, is the California, the North Carolina, and she has 3 months in our community. And according to Esperanza, the National June Symphony Orchestra, the Dominican Haitian Orchestra is a members, musical ensemble consists of both Dominican and Haitian musicians, with the sole purpose of promotion the harmony of music to the people of the world. The first binational orchestra of kind in the Caribbean basin in the region. This in our island is a island as 2 countries. Haiti and Dominican Republic. 2 languages, 2 religions, 2 races is a very, very different population. But the music is the bond, the union in both countries. And this initiative, the Philharmonic Foundation, is a musical academy orchestra. We contribute to both an endowment for the social program of the foundation. It also will receive numerous contributions voluntary, all is voluntary, musicians international and national for teach music students the orchestra. is formed by a group of young conservatory students and professional musicians who also serve as voluntary teachers and some of the most talented young musicians from the both countries. The vision is to travel around the world, always talking with them a message of peace and understanding. Then the last project I talked about, Camerata Mirabal, is the Camerata Chamber Orchestra. Come to establish that milestone in the Dominican music history. It's the first female classical orchestra in our country and the first group to bring artists and musical mystics through dimensions coexisting and gender equity in favor of non-violence against women. The Mirabal Camerata honors the memories of the martyrs who gave their life for the lost ideals of freedom and justice, Patria, Minerva, and Maria Teresa, and service as honorary of the Philharmonic Foundation, which in turn devoted to social action from art and music. And the world along with faith and joy, faith and alegría, promotion of values of peace and harmony coexisting in a society of equity and justice. Art and music program as a means of social inclusion as the June Philharmonica, Faith and Joy. With 48 education centers and a population of 40,000 students, Faith and Joy is a movement that brings together people in the arts of growing Christian and finding answers to the challenges of human needs. I know. Yes, in the alliance with Fe y Alegría, the association, it is possible a Philharmonia taught the thousands kids and youths through the music. In the present, more than 2,000 target beneficiaries. 14 schools with orchestra music and practical education, 12 with orchestra, 2 June Philharmonic Elementary, 2 Chamber Orchestra Assembly of Instruments, 10 chorals, 1 choral format by 10 schools. Philharmonia is another music instrument for peace and social development. We regulate to include cultural partners in the Dominicans. We continue building a very concept as having in our nobility, altruism, and solidarity, overcapacity, and love for human. In my country, there isn't a law for contribution in culture, but the private continual support at 80% the project's cultural fund, the funds are the private funds. Excuse me, my English is very bad. But Philharmonia is possible thanks to private international collaboration and a voluntary. All people, voluntary, come in your vacation, their vacation in summer, vacation summer, and teach our children, teach our children, and it's made possible the Philharmonia continue the arts and music instrument for peace and social development. Very much. Thank you.